Sarah Larsen ist bei mir. Nice to have you here. Hi, Sarah Larsen.
Hi, it's good to be here.
We play song Tinder.
Yeah.
Okay, so this is your first song. Freedom, freedom, I can't move.
Yes.
It's enough?
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Because it's Beyonce. Like, and it's such a great song. I love the lyrics. I love the message. The video is beautiful. Everything about it is just amazing.
I can say, Beyonce, you're a big fan of her.
Yes.
And you opened for Beyonce at her Formation World Tour. Mm-hmm. And after you totally freaked out on Twitter, you have written things like, I've been on motherfucking Beyonce stage singing. My life is complete. How was it to meet her?
I didn't. It's like staring at the sun. You can't stare at the sun. You gotta like have sunglasses or something, but like the eyes can't take it if you just stare right at the sun. And I really wanted to meet her. Like a part of me really wants her to be my best friend. I want to go on vacation with her. I want to babysit Blue. But I never met her.
And you never will.
Well, I haven't. I've met her back in 2013. But I didn't meet her at the Formation Tour.
Okay.
Yeah.
But you met her.
Yes, and I cried my eyeballs out, and it was very embarrassing, and I was laying on the floor. And
really?
I was like super extra. I'm like, it's not like a cute little cry.
Okay.
It's like, okay. Ah! Like, and I didn't want to do that in front of her.
Yeah.
Because now I feel like I'm 18, I'm an artist myself, I want to be professional.
Yeah, okay.
But I can't when it comes to Beyonce.
Okay, so let's listen to a second song.
All right.
Is it a match? Or isn't it?
Who is this?
It's Chris Brown, Hotel. Oops.
Hell no. Nope.
Okay, why?
Because I don't like him.
Okay.
Yeah. I do like his music, to be honest. Mm-hmm. I think he's a really talented person. Like, he can really dance and sing. Mm. But he's not a nice person. When you're openly just like hating on women and talking about stuff that's just not your business, and you're trash talking women, and you have a very the point of view that I don't agree with. Like, I can't listen to that music. So I think I'm gonna have to make a stand and say never Chris Brown. Like, I will never support him.
Okay, I think we understand.
Yeah. You are the dancing queen.
It's mad.
It's a match. Or ABBA. I feel like I have to say, I don't listen to them a lot,
yeah.
But it's like everybody know the lyrics, everybody's singing and dancing along to it, and they're from Sweden.
Yes,
so I have
of course.
To represent. Yeah. Yeah, I love ABBA.
And when we talk about a dancing queen, are you a dancing queen?
Oh, yes, I am.
Yes? What's your favorite move?
What do you want
in,
me
in,
to do?
In Germany, some people, they like the fishing rod. It's like, I can show you. It's like this.
I'm just going to bring
yeah.
this little fella. Yeah? All right, show me.
Okay, it's like.
Do people actually do that?
Not really, but it's funny.
Everybody, I have never seen that.
You like it?
Hey.
I think it's cool in a club. No, yeah. Germans don't really dance like that, but
yeah.
I think it's funny.
Yeah, it was actually pretty funny. Thank
yeah.
you for showing me
yeah,
that.
Of course. So, next song. What is it?
I've never heard that one.
It's Madcon.
I actually like it.
You like it?
Yeah,
it's a match? Great.
Yeah, it was good.
It's Madcon, Liar. And yeah. Lying is my keyword. Mm. In many interviews, you said that you can't lie. Why?
I'm a bad liar. I don't know. I feel really guilty when I lie.
Okay, so maybe we should try it one more time.
Yeah.
Maybe you can lie. You could tell me a story. yeah. now, and I have to choose if it's right or not.
Okay.
Okay?
My favorite color is yellow.
I think it's a lie.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. You can't lie. It's true. You're really bad.
I promise you, it is.
I think that's good.
Yeah. I saw that what it was. I love it.
Oh, wow. You have to dance. Yeah. It's a match.
It's amazing.
So you're really not Breaking too busy Bad. To watch series?
I don't know how I do it, because I'm apparently way too busy for school, I tell my mom. But I can watch so many episodes of a series.
It's a lie. I got you.
No, I don't know how I do it. But whenever I have free time, whenever I'm off, I just want to be completely off and lay in my bed and just like don't get dressed, just order room service and not do anything except for watching movies and TV shows.
Oh, I love it too. It's great.
That's me. Yeah, I had to say a match.
You were 10? Mm-hmm. Singing it on a casting show?
Yep.
Do you still sing that song while taking a shower or having a boat trip or something like that?
Not really. I do sing a lot in the shower. Well, I actually take... Every time I take a shower, I watch a TV show.
Okay.
Yeah, I bring my computer and I put it in front of the shower or like the bathtub. And then I put it on, because you can't really hear it because the water is running.
That's
so
right.
I put it on like subtitles.
Okay.
So I can see what they're saying. Or I'm bringing a really big speaker into the bathroom.
Okay.
So that I can really hear the
music. It's really loud.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I always listen and watch something when I take a shower or a bath.
Thank you so much.
Thanks. That was fun. Yeah.